Which January book did you like the best? Was it The Midnight Library by Matt Haig? The Bean Trees by Barbara Kingsolver? The Betrothed by Kiera Cass? Charmed Thirds by Megan McCafferty? Or It by Stephen King? Let me know down in the comments.